Good morning, everyone.
今日我讲嘅题目系罪的迷惑。
And the topic this morning, as you can see, is the deceitfulness of sin.
罪的迷惑系非常之犀利，系厉害嘅。
It's very dangerous. This thing we call deceitfulness of sin.
嗱，啱啱咧有一个非常之好嘅例子。
I have a very good example to share with you.
最近咧，我时上网去
Lately, I've been going online to check on how many visitors have been coming to check out my website. And I can see that Crystal is using my sermons to teach English.
And
Richard is also using my sermons to teach people English words or vocabulary words. And there's 80 some odd people that came through from Christopher.
Richard
had 63 people that he's been showing the website to. By the grace of God,
我哋連埋我講到嗰啲，今日係咪有百幾人？
More than 100 people has been coming to check out the website.
而且我哋有好多講章都有啲人嚟睇。
And we have many sermons that people are coming to check out as well.
我頭先講百幾人咧，係一個講章有咁多人喺度。
And when I say over 100 people, it was one particular sermon.
咁我無意中咧又 click 到咧，有人喺度攻擊嗰個Joel Osteen。
And in the middle of this, I saw somebody attacking Joel Osteen.
Yeah, 非常之多，最少十幾廿個咁多。
And there was almost 20 people that had something to say about Joel Osteen.
Yeah, 甚至嗰啲talk show host都俾佢一個 hard time.
And even a talk show host was giving him a hard time.
Yeah, 我睇到呢啲咁嘅大牧師啊，冚唪唥都一齊喺度攻擊一個人。
And I see that all these people are attacking this one supposedly famous preacher.
上帝創造我呢個陳若翰咧，自細就唔習慣睇到呢啲嘢。
And God created me, John Chan, and I'm not used to seeing things like this.
所以我突然間有個感動，我要自己封自己叫做Joel Osteen Defender。
And I suddenly had this thinking that I want to be a Joel Osteen defender. And I feel like I have to help him a little bit, and I have to defend him a little bit here. What I'm thinking is that these people are a little too harsh and too mean the way they attack Joel Osteen. And I think that people are jealous of how successful he's become. And because the church building that they have, the Lakewood Church, has a seat for 16,000 people.
16,000 seats,
and every Sunday, even during the three services, is always full.
所以有成五萬幾人，每個週末啊聽佢講道。
So almost every weekend, 50,000 people are there to watch him preach.
而且攻擊佢牧師嚟嘅咧，有一個叫做 Benny Hinn, H-I-N-N, okay? 呢個人咧幾十年前就已經喺度神蹟醫病㗎啦。
And one of the guys that was attacking him was Benny Hinn, and this guy, even a few decades ago, started to heal people in heal people.
總之咧，我就一世人習慣見到咁多人攻擊一個人。
The point I'm trying to make is that all my life I'm not used to see everybody attacking one person.
所以出於我嘅正義感咧 ，sense of justice 咧，我要
And because I have a sense of justice, I was inspired to write a sermon to help defend him a little bit.
And
what I want you to understand today is that how dangerous it is for the deceitfulness of sin.
나 因为我睇到呢啲攻击佢嘅牧师咧。 含冷冇一個明白約翰3章16節。
Because all these so-called preachers that are attacking Joel Osteen, none of them actually understand John 3:16.
冇一個係基督的教會裏邊嘅人。
And none of them are from the Church of Christ.
但係佢哋被罪惡迷惑欺騙到，夠膽企出嚟攻擊一個。
But they have been so deceived by this deceitfulness of sin that they all stand up and attack this preacher.
So in this thing, you will see the deceitfulness.
And here you can see the power, the destructive power of this deceitfulness of sin.
今次我哋研究希伯来书3章12到15节。
And the main scriptures for this morning's study is in Hebrews 3:12-15.
嗱，呢啲牧師冇一個明白聖經真理。And
none of these preachers understand the truth in the Bible.
佢哋冇一個係得救嘅。And
none of them are saved.
佢哋自己滅亡都唔知。And
they don't even understand that they themselves are destruction.
仲喺度攻擊人哋，話人哋係撒旦。Yeah,
they don't understand their own destruction. Yet they're throwing a stone at somebody else and saying that he's from Satan.
你明唔明我意思啊
？Do you understand what I'm saying?
所以我一世就成話，呢個世界上喺傳道呢方面，嗰啲係咪都插足插？And
that's why I say that all my life in this world, preaching is all about attacking some other people.
Yeah, the thief try to catch other thief. Okay, 呢個全世界就係 thief try to catch other thief. Okay, thief catch thief， 就插足插。所以呢個世界我覺得變成咁樣，佢哋呢啲牧師唔係基督教會裏邊。
And these preachers are not from the Church of Christ.
我已經寫咗啦，已經放喺網上啦。嗰個講章咧叫做 Joel Osteen Defender， 而且我聲明我係 self-proclaim， 我自封嘅。And
I've already put that was lesson on one of them, and it's entitled Self-Proclaimed Joel Osteen Defender.
我琴日去訪問喺。 去 Stony Brook 醫院，哇 ！Stony Brook 醫院好犀利喎，好大喎。Hey Peter, where are you? Do you know Stony Brook medicine is so big? They're so big. The parking lot walk to the entrance, 5-10 minutes. Okay， 嗰個醫院嗰度，我探我哋嘅親家 Charles Linder， 佢喺醫院裏邊。And
yesterday we made a visit to the Stony Brook University Hospital to visit our in-law.
我就叫佢上網讀我嗰邊 Joel Osteen Defender 嗰邊講章。I
encourage him to go on my website and read the sermon of Joel Osteen Defender.
佢瞓喺病床嗰度，一面睇一面微微少少，哇嚇，係喎，我啲英文都幾好喎。And
while he was reading, as he was reading, he was smiling, and I was like, wow, my English is pretty decent.
因為佢仲明白我寫嘅英文，仲明白我嗰啲幽默。
Because he understood my English, he also understood the humor that I tried to put into the sermon.
一直喺度一面睇一面微微嘴笑。
And as he was reading it, he was smiling.
所以我知道佢明白，佢又明白我幽默。 可能佢睇到佢講咗之後，佢病好咗好多。
And I can understand from his smile that he understood what I was trying to say. You know, he got my humor.
感謝神嘅恩典。What
a grace of God.
佢係外國人，佢係喺度長大、喺度教育嘅人，所以證明我呢邊講出嘅英文咧冇問題。So
by grace of God, he was an American. He grew up in the States. He was educated here. So even if he understood, that means that there's no problems with my English.
而且咧，我係用廣東話思想寫嘅今次。
And this sermon is I started writing it in Cantonese, so in Chinese first, and then I translated it.
所以而家咧，可能阿建輝幫手啦。我而家要將佢翻譯成英文嚟，整成呢個 slides.
So that's why I sometimes I start my sermons in Chinese and I translate them to English.
我係想你知道要小心，弟兄們要小心，呢個罪真係好犀利嘅。And
what I want everybody to know and understand is that this thing called sin is very, very
powerful， 因為佢能夠迷惑嗰啲人。
Because they can get people to deceive themselves into thinking that they are saved. And for the last 1500 years, these people think that they're in the right.
但係下個禮拜我點出嚟嗰啲嘢咧，好簡單，我哋睇到先好簡單，但係佢哋1500年都冇辦法明白。
And you can see next week that I'll point out even just simple things that I will point out, and they haven't been able to realize this for the last 1500 years.
所以你就知道罪的迷惑欺騙係幾犀利。
So that's why you can see how powerful is this deceitfulness of sin.
所以聖經話弟兄們要謹慎啊，免得你中間有人存著不信的啊，提到惡心，呢度讀惡心嘅，惡心係另一個，呢個係惡心。
And chapter 3 verse 12, Hebrews says, "See to it, brethren, that none of you has a sinful, unbelieving heart that turns away from the living God." That's why we have to be careful. So that you're not going to be deceived or fooled by the sin.
要趁著有今日天天彼此相勸，免得你們中間有被罪迷惑，心裏光硬。And
verse 13 says, "Be exalt one another day by day, so long as it is called today, lest any of you be harmed by the deceitfulness of sin."
嗱，呢個係咩意思咧？And
what does this mean here?
你今日讀到聖經嘅經文啦。Today
you're reading the scriptures in the Bible.
你有感動。
And you are inspired.
你覺得好好,
and you touch it, you feel it's good.
你要快點背多幾次,
you have to reset it many times.
好像松松,他聽到今天有一句說話,非常好,聖經的真理非常好。
Just like Song-Song, he may realize that, he may think that today the scripture is very good and it feels very touched.
快點拉著媽媽,講幾次給她聽。
And maybe after the service, he'll go grab mom and he'll repeat a few times to mom.
或者你拉著朋友講幾次給她聽。
Or he'll find a friend and he'll recite this a few times to his friend.
大家得到勉勵。
And everybody gets encouraged.
你又記得清楚啲了。
And then you can remember it better.
你又記得耐啲了。
And you can remember for longer.
明白吧?
Do you understand?
就是这个意思,
and that is the meaning here.
你有感动, 你有好的经文, 教训, 感动,
and if you feel inspired by a scripture or by a lesson, you have to remember and you have to do it a few more times.
即是立刻要practice,
so the idea here is to keep on practicing and do it immediately.
所以我时时感谢神的恩典,
and I'm always thankful to God.
这个就是我读书的时候的秘诀,
and that is the secret to what were my secrets when I was in school.
在我去上课学习的时候,
and when I go learn something in class,
我小心听,
and I pay attention to it.
听了之后放学了,
After we get out of class, I don't run out of the classroom with my book bag. I sit in the classroom in the lecture hall and I close my eyes and say, "What did the professor or teacher say or teach?" And then I go into the library and do my homework. So I think about it. And I remember it, that's right. And then when I do homework, I practice it one more time. So today's lesson, I heard it, I tried to remember it, and I did my homework, as I learned it 3 times. And then when it comes to exam time, I remember it.
考試的時候你還記得啊?
So when it comes time to exam time, I still remember it.
So
that's why when it came to exam time was the most relaxed time I had. I just got review it very quickly and I still remember it. So when it came to exam time, I can have time to go and play basketball, but everybody else is still studying away. And it's the same way with the truth in the Bible. If you feel something is inspiring, then you have to recite.
最好拉著一個親戚朋友講幾次。And
get a friend, get a family member, and try and share with them and practice it.
你又永遠記得。
And then you remember it.
我們要將起初的
And for we will become partakers of Christ if we hold fast the beginning of our confidence firm to the end. And then you will be saved.
讲到坚持呢，你又要小心。
When it comes to holding fast or insisting, you have to be careful.
耶稣基督为坚持神的真理,
Jesus Christ, because he was holding fast to the truth in the Bible,
直到死在十字架上,
he held fast until the end when he was dying on the cross.
使徒彼得保罗, 守住坚持全圣经真理,
and Apostle Paul and Apostle Peter, they held fast and insist on preaching the truth in the Bible.
直到他们被钉十字架,
and to the end where they were nailed upside down on the cross.
但要小心,
but be careful.
不是样样东西你都能够坚持,
but you cannot insist on everything.
在世界上的事,
when it comes to the things of this world, please do not insist until the end.
如果你坚持得犀利,
because if you insist on something, on the wrong thing, you may lose your life. And you may even cause harm to those you love the most.
总之,在世上的事,银子也好,服务也好,什么都好, 世上的事,千万不要坚持。
So when it comes to things in this world, whether it be money, whether it be your house or a car, please do not insist until the end.
甚至圣经的真理, 耶稣说你要坚持,但后来他又说了, 如果有人在这里逼迫你,你就要逃走去其他地方。
And even when it comes to the truth in the Bible, Jesus tells us in the Bible that we have to insist for the truth. But however, if we are being persecuted and our lives are stake, we have to leave.
好像年轻人要小心,
so that's what the young people need to be careful. I'm so happy to see Wong Wong back. And David and Sophia are all in college. So if one day in school you get into an argument with one of your friends, so remember this. And you discover, you see that your friend is already upset. Walk away, don't keep on arguing.
就算是你是最有理由,怎样都是你有理由,他没理由。
Even though you know that you are right and they are wrong and reasons on your side,
甚至说他发神经的,他没理由这样说的,没那些对。
Even if you think that a person is crazy and there's no reason or rhythm to what they're saying,
记得,就算是你多对都好,你都要停止走开了。
It doesn't matter how right you are, you have to stop and walk away from the argument.
这就是为什么耶稣说,
and this is why Jesus tells us this.
如果有人打你的右面,左边也被他打,
that's why he says that if someone hits you on the right cheek, turn and give him the left cheek.
非常之没理由的事,
and that's something that we can't normally understand, right?
但你也都必须遵行,
but we have to follow it.
就是这个意思,
and that is the meaning here.
他是真的没理由,
you could, even if the other person has no reason,
我是真的有理由,
and reasons on my side, you're right and he's wrong,
你千万说我多大都要坚持,
don't say that I am going to insist on fighting this argument.
千万不要说死都要坚持,
say I'm going to insist until I die.
有时你真的会死了,
but sometimes you may die.
一人也可能暴露,
because the other person might get so angry where they will kill you. Or they may even commit suicide. And there's a lot of people in the world that die this way. And I believe that the family of three that lived down a block from Hong Kong, that's how they died.
在路上行下, 突然间吵起身,
that they were walking along the streets and they got into an argument.
那个男人呢, 杀死了个老婆,
and the man killed his wife,
杀死了个16岁的儿子,
and then killed the 16-year-old son,
杀死了自己的,
and then he killed himself.
行下行到四十一里路过头, 这样发生,
and that's what happened. They were walking down a block on 41st Avenue and all three of them died.
就是因为有人应该是他老婆坚持他 他說你講那樣嘢都係你衰啦，你冇本事，你等等等等嘅欠嗰啲乜債，係嘛？今日咁害到連我都咁慘啦啦咁樣落去，咁佢嬲起身，怪佢老婆一巴掌，佢個仔唔係啦，而家你又加多幾句，爆炸啦！And
I believe that's what probably happened. They got into arguing about money and finances and debts, and then they and everybody got angry at each other, and that's what tragedy happened.
所以你要小心啊,
and you have to be careful.
有好多时候你真系要吞咬得气,
and a lot of times you have to turn the other cheek.
吞咬得气系咩意思呢?
What does that mean by turning the cheek?
认真冇理由,
it has no reason to it.
因为系你啱,
you may be right.
人哋唔啱,
and the other person is wrong.
点解我唔能够坚持我啱呢?
Why can I insist I'm right?
就是你不能够坚持你啱。
And there are times when you cannot insist that you're right.
所以记得,
so you remember this.
坚持是好的,
it is good to insist.
如果是圣经的真理,
when it comes to the truth in the Bible,
而且感谢神的恩典,
and by the grace of God.
好像今天我在这里坚持圣经真理43年,
and here in New York, I've been insisting on preaching the truth in the Bible for 43 years.
还没被人杀死,
I haven't been killed yet.
真係奇妙,
and that's a miracle.
感謝神嘅恩典,
and we thank God.
經常說你明今日要聽見他的話就不可硬住心惹他發怒,
and it's well it is said today if you will hear his voice harden not your hearts as in the provocation.
就是你聽到好的你快點要去實習,
what that means is if you hear something that's good, you feel inspired, you go practice it.
千萬不要忘記,
don't forget it.
Okay, 現在我再講一些年紀大就有這個好處,
and more stories to share with you. That's what it meant to being older.
這是我另一個故事,
another story.
從今之後呢還有幾天我就真的78歲了,
in a few more days I'm going to be 78 years old.
明年開始我77、76、74這樣下去了,
and so next year then I'll be 77 and 76 and 75.
我要將啲衰人激死曬先啊！主，I'm
gonna frustrate these people.
為正義爭辯嘅時候,
and what I'm now talking about in your argument for righteousness sake.
35年前，我遇到個全世界出名嘅中國人聖經翻譯專家.
And about 35 years ago, I had a chance to meet a Chinese man. He was a world-renowned, worldwide respected Bible translator.
我仲好清楚記得佢嘅樣、佢嘅名字、佢喺邊度.
And I very clearly remember his name, his face, and where he was.
因為我特別敬愛呢啲咁嘅人.
And because I really admire people like this.
喺 Riverside Church 嗰度認識佢嘅.
And I met him at Riverside Church.
35年前佢已經70幾歲啦.
And 35 years ago, he was in his 70s.
我非常之有幸運, 蒙他邀請到他家裡跟他談論聖經。
I was very privileged to be invited by him to talk to him and have a chat with him in his house.
因為他是全世界出名的中國聖經專家,在 New York 已經很久了。
So he was in New York for a long time, and he was a well-known man around the world for translating the Bible.
甚至鄧小平請美國的牧師去上海講道,都特別請他一起去。
So when Deng Xiaoping invited people or preachers to preach in China, he also invited him. And he wrote many books about the Bible. He gave me 3 of them.
如果我跟他談論裡面,我就提起《使徒行傳》2章36到38節,2章16節。
And in discussions with him, I brought up Acts chapter 2, verse 36 to 38, and Acts chapter 22, verse 16.
聖經清楚講明人的罪是水的洗禮的時候洗去的。It
is very clear in the Bible that human sin is forgiven at a time of water baptism.
他是一個非常典型的舊老式美國人。So
he was a traditional American man.
Typical traditional old American. 那些非常好的人。
So he's a very good man, he's a typical old American, right?
我在Texas的時候遇到很多,
and it was in Texas, I ran into a number of these people. And that's why America is so great.
不是靠現在那些年輕的,
it's not it's not because of the young people today. It is on the backs of those old traditional Americans. Those people that are very honest and righteous. And when I brought this up to him, he immediately realized that he was wrong. He neglected it. He says he was very sorry. All these years he's been translating the Bible and he neglected it, and it never dawned on him. And at the time he was already in the 70s, his wife had said to me that he has a heart condition. And he said that that his health was already not good, he had a heart condition. And his wife was a pediatric cancer researcher. And she was at the time she was already an expert, a researcher at Sloan Kettering. And their home was already in Westchester, Hastings on Hudson. And I would never forget this. But he was willing to immediately admit that he was wrong. He said, Pastor Chan, all my life I've been studying and translating the Bible, and this never dawned to me. And so I am very sorry. And said, hey, you are very famous around the world. People fly their private jets and private cars come get you to invite you to go preach. You can't just say, I'm sorry, I neglected it, and that's enough. I said to him that you have a moral responsibility to go back and tell every place you've been to and tell them this point. And when he heard this, he started shaking. Because he had a bad heart condition. And when he heard when he got so emotional, I saw this and I said, hey, let's just stop talking, let's drink tea. And this is where human decency kicked in for me, and at that point I had to stop. And I said, hey, let's just stop. Let's not discuss this anymore. Let's just drink tea. And my hope is that he will calm himself down. So at this point, something we call human normal morality or human decency kicked in, and it told me that I had to stop. Because all I needed was to say a few more simple words and I could have ended his life. And if I said just one more thing, he probably might have had a heart attack. That's why I warn people that if you want to debate with me, you have to be careful.
Don't want caution. You caution.
So I'm cautioning you, if you want to come debate with me, you have to be careful. You may have to bring your heart medication. Because if I'm in a bad mood, you may not have you may lose your life. So everybody in the world, listen carefully now. There are times where we have to insist, and there are times where we have to stop. If you see the other person is upset, Walk away. Don't insist on it.
믿었다면 저는 告出人命.
Because you don't want something bad to happen.
我哋有人當有嘅尊嚴，當有嘅基本性就係 decency.
So I'm human, and we all have a human dignity and human basic instinct, and it's called this thing called human decency.
因為佢真係因為古代標準美國軍事.
Because he is your traditional old American, right?
天父知道我非常之敬愛呢啲咁嘅人.
And then Heavenly Father knows that I admire and I love these people.
因為有好多人想揾佢.
Because a lot of people try to get an audience, or try to meet up with him, and they don't have that chance. But I was lucky, and he invited me to go chat with him. And we were drinking tea together. And I normally just drink water, but his tea was really good. I still remember that.
哇！佢成間屋裏邊下半都係嗰啲翻譯書籍啊，圖書。
And all over his house was these books that he used to translate.
感謝神恩典，我冇被罪嘅技巧迷惑，心甚軟，每一次都贏。
And by the grace of God, I was not taken by the deceitfulness of sins, and that is the desire to win every argument.
但係有一次喺 Stony Brook， 喺 Stony Brook University 嗰度有一個年青牧師，佢咁樣講法咧，我就唔放過佢啦。
But one time I remember I was studying at Stony Brook with a young preacher, and I did not let him go that time. And it was a good thing he was young and he was able to run away. Because then he may have lost his life. I don't need the weapons.
Curtis, you still remember? 佢嗰時喺嗰個蘇尼波嗰度，阿威，阿威亮，威亮。佢一坐低，佢竟然夠膽話，I know everything about Church of Christ。佢話佢明，佢知道所有關於基督教會嘅事。And
this guy dares to sit down and tell me to my face that he knew everything about Church of
Christ。我一支筆，一張紙放喺佢面前。
So I took out took a pen, took out a piece of paper, and put it in front of him.
寫低，你知道基督教會乜嘢？寫低。
And I told him to write down what do you know about Church of Christ.
佢話 maybe you can tell me some.
And he says maybe you can tell me something.
你可以話俾我聽啊！你係基督教傳道人嘛？
So he saw the flood. He goes, "Hey, you're from Church of Christ. You can tell me what Church of Christ is about."
我話我唔需要話你聽，因為你知道所有嘅嘢啦嘛。
So I don't want to tell you anything because you said you know everything that there is to know about Church of Christ. So
明白啊？佢頭先話佢知道 everything 啊嘛，嚇。
So he boasted that he knew everything about Church of Christ. So I said, "There's no need for me to tell you anything, right?"
佢話都係你講啲好啲嘅。
He goes, "It's better for you to tell me."
我唔係。 都係要你寫，因為你知道嘛。寫低啲。
You said you know everything about Church of Christ, so you write it down.
佢第三次唔寫啦。
And the third time he wouldn't write anything.
我話 you lied, did you?
And I said to him, you lied, didn't you?
睇到冇？你頭先講大話。佢即刻攞住本聖經就衝出去啦。
And then he immediately left.
上帝嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God.
陳約嘅頭腦咧，即刻就知道點樣叫佢走。And
I John Chan knew how to get rid of him.
但係呢一次咧，我特別放過佢。
I let him go that time.
我必須要記得，辯論聖經真理係為救人嘅命，唔係要人嘅命。
And I always remember this: that argument about what it says in the Bible is for saving lives, not to destroy lives.
大家都要記得。
So everybody remember this.
我哋辯論聖經真理。
When it comes to debating for the truth in the Bible,
就係希望佢肉體嘅命能夠得到救，希望佢魂嘅命能夠得到救。
And it is the hope that their physical bodies and the souls will be saved.
我哋絕對唔要人哋嘅命。
We do not want their life.
我要佢得着救恩。
We want them to have salvation.
我要佢好啲活，而且好長命嘅活。
We want people to live a good life and live a long life.
而家我哋講到點解如何 罪能够成为,
hey, now we're going to study how and why sin can become deceitful. How can sin successfully become
deceitful?
And it got to so successful to the point where all these preachers got together to attack Joel Osteen.
甚至有好多個話佢住咗住間間屋咧，佢住嗰個地方咧有成1000萬咁多。
And they can say that their the house is worth $10 million.
話佢個 house 有10萬咁多，咁咪佢有 ten million 嘅 house 關你咩事啫？係啊。
And they'll say, hey, he lives in a house that's worth over $10 million. Well, what do you care?
所以我就問話，佢啲 ten million 咪偷你嘅錢啊？
And I asked, did he steal your $10 million?
佢唔係偷你嘅錢，佢人哋聽命就點啊？佢唔係偷你嘅錢，佢人哋聽命就點啊？你應該去攻擊個Jack Ma，Jack Ma你知唔知Jack Ma邊個？阿里巴巴嗰個啊，因為Jack Ma嗰個咧100 million。You
should go attack Jack Ma then because he's from Alibaba in China and he's got $100 million house.
你知唔知Jack Ma 嗰間屋100 million 啊？你唔知啊？唔知我而家話你聽咯。
So do you know that his house is $100 million?
你要攻擊啊 Jack Ma，佢嗰間屋100 million。
So go attack Jack Ma. His house is $100 million.
嗱，全世界千祈唔好話，可是 John Austin 係個 preacher 喎。Don't
say but John Austin is a preacher man.
啊 preacher 應該有 $110 million。
Then a preacher should have $110 million.
应该比啊 Jack Ma 多 10 million 先啊。
And he should then he should have a house that's $100 million, 10 times more than Jack Ma.
我讲嘅。
I say this.
唔使查圣经。
So don't look in the Bible for that, right?
嗱，我诚实话听呢个系我讲嘅。
And I can admit that this is something that I
有故事嚟证明我错。
So if you have what text can tell me I'm wrong.
Yeah, come proof. Come prove me wrong. Yeah, 我先同你讀聖經。
Then I will study the Bible with you.
Okay, 而家攞行人過馬路嚟做個比方啦，非常之精彩噶。
So let's use taking walking or crossing the street as the example.
行人過馬路，有紅燈，有黃燈，有綠燈，係咪？
So when it comes to pedestrian crossing the street, you have red light, green light, and
yellow light. Red, yellow, green, 三個 light.
So you have three lights, right? Red, yellow, green.
你見到人哋唔理 red or yellow, green, 乜乜light都好，佢一樣行，繼續行一直行。
So it doesn't matter what kind of light, red light, yellow light, walk sign, don't walk sign, they just keep walking across the street.
嗱，明白睇清楚啊！你架車咁慢慢行，佢過啦，佢一樣行，你一樣行，佢就咁樣行，佢一樣行，佢咁樣行，佢一樣咁啊，總之喺你車前面擋住你咁樣行過去。
So if you drive around Flushing, then you will notice how this feels, right? It doesn't matter what kind of light it is, red light, yellow light, green light. You will be passing, but people would just like to cross the street in front of the car or back of your car. Just doesn't matter what light you're in.
他自己心里面说，大家都咁行咯。
And in their mind, they're like, everybody's doing this.
这些小事，边个理啫？
I'm just following the crowd. Who cares?
没人管啊。
Right? Nobody's gonna bother us.
慢慢咧，成为习惯啦。
And then eventually it becomes a habit.
罪的迷惑在你心中。
And this is how the sin becomes habitual and deceitful. It's
fully established within you. 嗰個唔照唔遵守紅綠燈嗰個事咧，就變成成立咗啦。
So this thing called walking against the light has fully established within you, and the sin.
我好多時候都要大力拉住同我一齊行嘅人。
And sometimes when I'm walking with somebody across the street, I have to yank them back.
而家係紅燈，唔好行。
I say, hey, it's red light or don't walk sign, don't walk.
全世界嘅人行紅燈，
so
我一個人企喺度等綠燈。
So the whole world can be crossing the red light or don't walk sign, but I'm gonna wait for the green light.
我可能呢度有好多人亦都係咁樣，你要小心啊。
And maybe even a lot of people here like that too. You'll be careful.
冇錯，我喺度咁講嘅時候，你仲話：，誒呢啲小事。And
hey, you may be right and say this is just a little thing, right?
就係呢樣嘢慘啦，你慘啦，呢啲係小事。
You can't just say, but this is how it starts, right? You can't say, oh, this is just a minor thing. And this is how these little things germinate and successfully become fully established within what you do in your everyday life. And the biggest problem comes here.
走紅燈已經喺你印象裏邊成為冇害嘅點點小事，對人冇害，無傷大雅。
And walking against the light has become something that's fully established in you and say it's a mighty thing, nobody gets hurt.
我識少少你講啊嚇。
And I can do this with a smile, right?
感謝神嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God.
對人冇害。 冇人管，係最典型、容易、有效建立罪的迷惑。
And this thing, that idea of this little thing will not hurt anyone, is the easiest and most effective way to establish the deceitfulness of sin.
如果你研究心理學，所有嘅罪惡都係啲咁多、啲咁多慢慢嚟嘅。
If you study psychology or criminal psychology, then every crime starts with something very little.
Okay, 而家嚟講，不可停止聚會啦。
And now we can come to not forsaking assembly.
禮拜六係關鍵嘅時候。
Saturday is the key here, right?
個個都禮拜六有好多好多嘢要做。
Everybody have lots of things to do on Saturdays.
咁我關咧都必須要計劃，冇任何事情能夠攔阻我明天去敬拜。
That's why you gotta get everything done on Saturdays and plan so that nothing hinders your ability to come to church on Sundays.
個個都要計劃好㗎啦。
And everybody has to plan. Accordingly.
不幸有一次失敗了,
and sometimes you failed and then you can't go to church on Sundays.
好像今天下大雨了,
and today is raining in the morning and some people say I can't make it.
為什麼呢? 因為下大雨,
because it's raining, right?
這些話我都知道,
and I know this thing, these things.
他自己心裡說,
唔會因為我一次唔去參加聚會落地獄咯。They'll say to themselves, and God's love, and God will not cast me in hell just because I missed church one Sunday.
一次啫嘛。
Just one time.
唔緊要嘅。
It's not a big deal.
我為自己嘛。
And they're trying to comfort themselves.
Okay, 有一次有兩次啦。
And when there's one time, then there's a next time.
最怕咧就係連續嗰兩次啦。
And then when you have two Sundays in a row.
又三次、四次、五次、六次習慣咗啦。
And then it becomes a habit, three times, four times, and you don't see them again.
你離開教會啦。
And then you've left the church.
罪的迷惑成功在你心裏建立。
And this deceitfulness of sin has already established themselves within you.
嗱，小心啊！如果你有仔女咧。
And if you have children, be careful.
若是呢個係你自己，你嘅信心已經有問題。
If this is just you, then your faith in the Lord is already in jeopardy.
若是係你嘅仔咧，你就慘咯。
But if you have children, or if this is in your children,
因為你嘅仔已經俾撒旦收養咗，成為佢嘅乖仔。
Then if that's your children, then Satan has already taken your children as disciples and becoming their good kids.
你嘅仔已經變成撒謊的人。
And your son has become a Satan follower.
已經成為魔鬼嘅寶貝兒女啦。
Has become precious children of Satan.
聽住嚇，一定準嘅。
And this is accurate.
全世界冇人走得甩。
And nobody can escape from this.
佢星期六話俾你聽。
On Saturdays, I'll tell you.
媽媽、爸爸，我聽日要去同學嗰度。
And though on Saturdays, I'll say, Mom, Dad, tomorrow I have to go to my friend's house.
我一定，聽日到教會聚會。I will
go to church on Sunday tomorrow.
我頭先講咗幾多一定啊？前面三個，OK，三個一定。
So you tell them they will go to friend's house, and you tell them that you have to three times that they have to go to church and worship.
但係結果咧，發現佢冇到。But
then you discover that they didn't go to church.
我話俾你聽咧。And
I'm telling you this.
佢星期五或者星期一或者上個禮拜，佢已經預備咗點樣呃你啦。Then
on Friday or the previous Thursday, even on Monday, they've already prepared their minds how they're going to lie to you.
全世界冇人走得甩。And
nobody can escape this.
撒旦咧，千祈小心，你冇辦法走甩我呢個頭腦。
And Satan can't escape from my head. So they've already prepared even 3 or 4 days before how they're going to lie to you. That's why as parents you have to be careful. Especially if you see it once. Then you're going to see it again.
They expect 第三, 第四, 第五次,
and then you can expect that to go on. And nobody can escape this. So they've already in their minds figured out, or in their minds that this is what they're going to do. And nobody can escape this. And by the grace of God.
罪的欺骗迷惑,
and how does the good?
他们是 powerful, 但我们有圣经真理,
and how do we combat this?
我有上头来的智慧,
and we have the wisdom that comes from God.
没人能够走得掉,
and nobody can escape this.
感谢神的恩典,
by grace of God.
现在我们研究最重要的一件事了,
and now we come to the conclusion also the most
important.
How does the good become dead to me?
你明白吗?
Do you understand what I'm trying to say?
其实很简单,
it's very simple.
那本来叫人活的戒命,反倒叫我死,
and the very commandment which promised life proved to be death to me.
因为罪趁着机会,藉着戒命引诱我,杀了我,
and for sin, finding opportunity in the commandment deceived me and by it killed me.
这样来,律法是圣洁的,戒命是圣洁的,公义良善的,
and so the law is holy, and the commandments holy, and justice and good. And did that which is good then bring death to me? By no means, it was sin. And with sin working death in me, the word is good, in order that sin might be shown to be sin, and through the commandment might become sinful beyond measure.
Okay, 我读得这么快,你明白了?
And I read it so quickly, you may not understand.
没人会明白了,
and nobody can understand it.
很简单,
but it's very simple.
听着啊,
so it's very simple, this.
交通有红灯,黄灯,绿灯,是设计来做什么呢?
And so,
保命,
so take an example of a traffic light. As green light, yellow light, and green and red light is intended, what is the intention? It was designed to save lives. So that's why we have traffic lights, right? And you see every traffic light around Flushing, every corner, it exists because somebody died on that corner. And the hope was that after the traffic light be installed, that nobody else would die from traffic accidents. So traffic lights are designed to save lives. So if you're a driver, you see a red light, you stop. Then the walk sign shows up, and then the pedestrians can walk across the street. So if you're driving, you see green light, then you could drive on. But then the pedestrians see the red light or the don't walk sign, they continue across the street. And then the car who has a green light comes and kills him.
明白吗,警察?
So the traffic light was there designed to save lives.
你红灯你应该停止,
you see a red light or don't walk sign, you stop.
那边的车可以开过去,
so that the cars can cross.
那边的车绿灯可以开过去的时候,
so if the car has a green light and they're driving through an intersection and you walk against the light and you get hit,
你被撞死了,
then you get killed. And it's so sad because it's not. Traffic light was there designed to save lives, but then and people still die anyway. And so that this is a simple idea. And these traffic lights were intended to save lives, but it kills. And the children Bible works the same way. And it's the same way here, right?
내 태행경에 준항.
When you listen and you obey and you follow, then you get you get eternal life. If you hear and you do not follow, then you will suffer in hell. And may the Lord bless you.
Peter, you sit so far away. Say, close your prayer. Thank you.